Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. Can we make rain? Yes, by cooling a gas until it changes state and becomes a liquid. This is called condensation. Examples of condensation can be seen in a bathroom. Water from a hot shower produces water vapour. This water vapour hits the cool glass of a mirror, for example, and condenses from a gas into a liquid. There is always water vapour present in the air around us. On many mornings, we see droplets of condensation on leaves, even though it hasn't rained overnight. Water vapour in the air has condensed when it hits the surface of the leaves. Another example is seen on a cold can of drink. Water vapour in the air condenses when it hits the cool surface of the can, turning from a gas into liquid water. Sometimes water vapour in the sky forms a cloud. When the water vapour cools, it can become heavy and falls as rain. Condensation can also happen inside our homes. For example, when we take hot showers, cook or dry clothes inside, it can cause water droplets to form on cool walls. If the water droplets don't dry quickly, it can cause mold to grow on the walls. To prevent this, we can use extractor fans and open windows to reduce condensation. That's all for today. Remember, condensation is an important process that affects our daily lives and the weather. Thanks for watching. For more science resources, visit our website, advisoryscience.com, and check out the blog for even more educational content. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest episodes.